Hello and welcome. You're now looking at a search engine, and we're going to type in the search, open AI, and then the words chatbot. We're then going to click enter, and we're going to start the search process. You're going to see a number of search results. The search result that you want to look for will say chat.openai.com. In some cases, what you will need to do is you will need to click the notification button in order to get OpenAI to allow you to enter the system, and you're going to need to write in your email address. We're then going to click Submit. You'll then be notified when ChatGPT is going to be ready to allow you to start your account. As of the recording of this video, once you get access, you will have an interface that looks like the one on your screen. On the left side menu, you will have previous conversations that you have with the OpenAI chatbot. You will also have access to an area that allows you to use the dark mode. You can switch back to light mode. You can also join the OpenAI Discord. And if you have an account with Discord, you can join the Discord with your existing account or start a new one. You can then access a notification page of any updates with ChatGPT. One of the articles that you'll see typically pinned to the top will be frequently asked questions. And it's a good idea to look at these frequently asked questions before you begin using ChatGPT. And you're going to want to understand these things before you get started. You will typically see, and this will tell you what changes have been recently made with ChatGPT. And again, as of the recording of this video, you will be able to determine the updates that ChatGPT has made. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.